Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CG Films. It's currently 8:42 in the morning. I've been to Tesco's, and today I'm going to be opening that is Forza Horizon 3. Yay, woohoo. And they're doing it for £42 in Tesco's at the moment, but I got a £3 off voucher, so I got it for £39, which is not bad buy. Anyways, so yeah, I'm really looking forward to playing this, because I enjoyed the Forza games, especially the Horizon series, because the open world aspects, let alone, don't mind the motorsport series, it's just the Horizon series are more and more fun than the motorsport series. But anyways, could be jibber jabber, let's have a look at this. Yeah, as you can see right here, it has a really nice artwork, but as you can see right there, we got ourselves a Tesco's exclusive thing, because they didn't include that on the site every time I check up on the sites now and again on various things, and I didn't notice that on the site, so yeah, that's a bit of an exclusive, so you peel that off and basically get a code. So I might do some gameplay of that, so stay tuned and we'll do some gameplay of that. But yeah, overall it's a really nice artwork and all that, and as you can see right here, because you know it's the best racing game ever, because this is another reason why I love the Forza series, because it's very casual for all them casual players that don't play much racing games. It's very, well, then again, the Horizon series are very arcadey, and it's really fun to play. So yeah, as you can see right there, and you've got the good old 50 gigabytes to install, which I'm looking forward to installing, well, in most things as it is. But yeah, got loads and loads of cars and loads of stuff to be able to do on Forza Horizon 3, which I'm looking forward to, let alone tackling along the good old Down Under Australia, you know, because they're doing it in that setting, which is quite good. Anyways, let's get stibby knife and open this. Yeah, take off the shrink wrap. Bit fiddly, sorry about that. There we go. There we go. Take this bit off and save that for later and peel that off a bit later. But yeah, I'll do some gameplay of that once I get this up and running. Sorry, the best shrink wrap on there. There we go. So we open her up and see what content we have inside. And yes, again. Oh, this is like the third time running since I've been getting a new game lately. But there's no content inside. Let alone I already got the, thing as it is, so it's all good. But yeah, and despite though, I well got the Ultimate Edition, let alone early access that most people are playing now. But anyways, it's great to get the game now. So anyways, that's my opening of Forza Horizon 3, so I'll leave you some gameplay and do some gameplay of this as well. So anyways, I better go now. See you from Steezy Films.
Now this one's a cross-country circuit. Like a cross-country, but in a circuit. Not a very imaginative name, I know. trap. An old Horizon hand like you knows what to do with one of these. Come on, not fast enough. Still visible to the naked eye. We'll be setting up speed trap locations for you all over the festival.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Every time you level up, you get a wheel spin. Wheel spins offer big credit and car prizes. You can even win limited Horizon Edition cars.
Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right.
I hope you did that on purpose. These bonus boards are hidden all over Horizon Australia. Smashing them earns you a reward. In this case, a discount on fast travel.
You have arrived at your destination.
Another win! That's what the fans and I like to see.